Right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Hastings Kickboxing Academy's first fight night. In association with Prime Science and sanctioned by the ICO, the show is sponsored tonight by CB Electrical, Dynamic Scaffolding, Homewood Leisure and Theo Goebel. So please, can we show our appreciation for Prime Science and our sponsors for their help in making this show a night we are going to remember. We have three great title fights for you tonight, and everything tonight is being professionally filmed. DVDs are £10 if ordered tonight, £20 after the event. If you're ordering tonight, you can order from the camera stand at the back of the venue. Our referee for tonight's action is Mr. Pete Dunnett. And ladies and gentlemen, we are ready for our first fight. This is for the Prestige Junior ICO Southern Area title over 5 1-minute rounds of action in association with Prime Signs. Would you welcome first into the blue corner, representing Pegasus Kickboxing, Lauren Baker! Would you welcome her opponent into the red corner, representing Star Kickboxing, Phoebe, the mighty atom, Cumiskey. Rounds for Prestige Junior ICO Southern Area title, and your fighters in the ring, in the blue corner, representing the Pegasus Gym, Lauren Baker, and in the red corner, representing Star Kickboxing, Phoebe, the mighty atom, Cumiskey.
Right, so our first fight of the evening, straight into a Prestige Junior Southern Area title fight for the ICO. Over 5 1-minute rounds, two great clubs. Pegasus Gym, Lauren Baker, their fighter, and Star Kickboxing, who are rising stars in the kickboxing world, with Phoebe, the mighty atom Cumiskey. Two young, talented young ladies. 5 1-minute rounds to decide this title, and both brought very good support with them. So, first the potential 5 rounds. Both girls on their toes and ready to go. And here we go, round one of 5. And Cumiskey shot across the ring, but onto a left hook from Baker. And both girls stand and trade in the middle of the ring, neither wanting to give an inch. And again, it's Cumiskey that comes forward, but nice lateral movement from Baker. And a fast start to this title fight. I'm sure it'll settle down later. Cumiskey at the moment in southpaw stance. And Baker looking to reply to each time that Cumiskey comes forward. Happy to try and counter. And again, the pattern is established. Cumiskey coming forward, Baker looking to counter as she does that. Big support here for the star kickboxing fighter. And a very fast-paced opening round, very even. Cumiskey, the aggressor, coming forward. That might catch the judge's eyes, but Baker very slick on the counter. So, second of five. Very fast-paced, the first round. But as I said, two very good clubs involved here. And again, Cumiskey looking to come forward and immediately gets the crowd responding. And then Baker replies. Not an inch given by these young ladies, and it's hands and feet together, which I love to see. In full contact above the waist kickboxing, it's great to see two young ladies, hands and feet, perfect harmony. And again, Cumiskey looking to come forward. But Baker has been good on the back foot and comfortable in defence, looking to block and reply and scoring nicely on the counter. But very good part of the round there for Cumiskey. She just slipped slightly to the side and fired off a heavy number of shots there. Possibly the only difference between the two girls at the moment. Spin kick from Cumiskey, beautifully executed. And I think just a bit of daylight between the two here in the second round. I feel that burst in the middle of the round gives that to the red corner. So third, a potential five rounds, and Cumiskey comes forward again. And Baker looking to get around that kick to do her own work. And walks forward onto a roundhouse from Cumiskey, who comes forward once more, asking for a timeout there, probably to get a boot done up. Frantic pace again across these first three of five rounds. And Cumiskey looking to come forward with that front kick. Good counter this time by Baker, looking to push her back with good hand combinations. This third round is close again after I thought there was daylight between the two in the second. But now Baker forges forward here in the third. Cumiskey comes forward again. But Baker is fluid on the counter. And again, I feel the third round's tight, as was the first. And this time it's Baker trying to push Cumiskey back. Good left hand. Close, close round again. Possibly edge to blue, but I wouldn't like to say. So round four of five, and it's been a great non-stop action fight to open the show here at Hastings Kickboxing Academy's first fight night at the Phoenix. And they're straight at it once more, and Cumiskey has come out throwing the leather. And Baker needs to respond and pick up the pace herself. because Cumiskey is pushing forward once more. Leading with that front kick, then the fist underneath. And again, Cumiskey just doing a bit more work here in the fourth. But now Baker comes back, throwing leather. Two superb young ladies here. Got big, big futures ahead of them. Whichever one wins or loses this, you can see the talent in both girls. And Cumiskey comes forward again, but Baker calm and collected under pressure and responds. And now she pushes forward again. Another close round. Cumiskey started well, Baker finished well. Tough one for our judges here tonight in the opening fight. So, fifth and final round. And they're ready to go once more. And away they go. And this time Baker comes forward to match Cumiskey here in the fifth. Not waiting for her opponent, but initiating this time. And coming forward strongly. Cumiskey didn't like the leg being held. And she comes storming back once more. But Baker lands with a strong right, takes a left herself. And it's deafening in here now as these two young girls really work hard for this belt. Cumiskey pushing forward. Baker turns her nicely. This is a close, close fight. Nice turning again by Baker. Punching on the turn as Cumiskey comes forward. But Cumiskey is undaunted. She continues to push forward. Baker, nice right hand, and then the left. Takes a sharp left that the crowd respond to. What a great fight. Two excellent young ladies here.
With our referee and say, what an incredible way to start the show. But we do have a winner by way of unanimous decision and a new junior ICO Southern Area champion. She is the mighty Atom. Ladies and gentlemen, please, let's hear it for both young ladies in the ring. What an incredible fight that was.